Hi guys, this is Shilp. Welcome to my channel again. And yes, today's plan is to steal my mom's closet. So I'm right here in my mom's room and I have planned to and check out some sarees collection of her and grab some of them, and I will drape it in my own style, her sarees and my style. So that's the concept of today's video. Let me introduce my mom to you guys. She's a social worker and she loves wearing saree. So she has a huge collection of saree. She is a saree lover and she is known for her presentation of sarees, her taste of sarees. And let me tell you that her taste and my taste in sarees are totally different. Her saree taste is mostly Italian crepe, georgette, or you can say handloom silk, like that. And my taste is it's cotton, chanderi, organza, net and handloom. So I don't like much of georgettes and chiffons, like that of stuff. Some of them from her closet, and just try them on me, and I'm gonna surely steal one saree of her, and I will ask her that I'm gonna keep it. So that's my plan. If I like, I will just. So this is my mom's closet. Dun-dun-dun. My mom's closet is organized, guys. You can see this, all our sarees. This type of you can say closets are many of them, in which she have different collections of sarees. So let's steal one from this wardrobe, and I'm gonna steal four of them. I have planned to just make four different looks with four different sarees. So just check this all out. These are all in handloom and silk collection, but I am liking this one a lot. This is different and this is really a nice print, so why not pick this one? And you can also notice one more thing, guys, in her closet, that all the sarees are placed in even ways. I mean to say, कोई भी साड़ी आपकी जिसका direction आप देख लो different नहीं है, ये उनका एक तरीका है साड़ीज को रखने का. I'm still a learner because she is fab in this. This is the first look, guys. It's an Italian printed साड़ी. मैंने इस पे एक waist belt use किया है and a blazer from H&M and big jhumkas to just give it a different look. And yes, my shades as if I'm shooting outside. This is the first look, guys. It's a tally. Second look is Kosa printed saree, guys. It's from handloom collection and I love the print of this saree. इसमें हेयरस्टाइल मैंने साइड ब्रेडिंग की हुई है एंड मैंने इसमें हाई नेक का नेटेड ब्लाउज डाल लिया है, जिससे कि एक ही डिफरेंट लुक दे रहा है. एंड मैंने इसे कम्प्लीटली नहीं बांधा है, लूज छोड़ा हुआ है फॉलिंग, सो दैट इट लुक्स नाइस. सेकेंड लुक इज कोसा प्रिंटेड साड़ी, गाइज. इट्स फ्रॉम हैंडलूम कलर. दिस इज द थर्ड लुक, गाइज. इट्स एन ग्रीन इटालियन साड़ी विद जस्ट ब्रोकेड बॉर्डर एंड इट्स अ patent style of my mom, so I just picked it up and it's green in color, so I like the color. And इसको मैंने थोड़ा सा traditional touch देने के लिए लहरिया. ये fourth साड़ी है, guys, and I totally love this साड़ी. The color combination, the print, everything about this साड़ी. It's in silk and इसको मैंने पूरी pleats के साथ completely as a साड़ी drape किया है and इसका blouse भी मैंने drape किया हुआ है as it was unstitched. एंड इसमें मैंने कोई भी ज्वेलरी नहीं डाली, जस्ट हाई पोनीटेल. मुझे ये ऐसे ही बहुत सुंदर लग रही थी, तो आई जस्ट गिव दिस साड़ी दिस लुक. एंड यस गाइस, वी आर डन विद दिस वीडियो एंड होप यू लाइक दिस वीडियो विद ऑल द स्टाइलिंग आई हैव डन टू माय मॉम साड़ीज. एंड यस, दिस इज द साड़ी आई एम गोना स्टील फ्रॉम हर वार्डरोब बिकॉज आई टोटली लव्ड इट. एंड डोंट फॉरगेट टू प्रेस द लाइक बटन, गाइस. Share and subscribe to my channel, and if you haven't subscribed yet, just please go and subscribe to the channel, guys. Bye bye for now, guys, and lots of love.